بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Lesson 22. The Sun and the Moon Letters. الحروف القمرية وحروف الشمسية. شمسية means Sun Letters. And قمرية means Moon Letters. These two words, I can say it is most important words to learn when you learn how to read and how to write the Quran. Also, we can say most difficult to read because sometimes they come in very close and some people they don't know how they make different. Then we read this article little letter words here. The letters of the Arabic alphabet are divided in two equal groups, sun and moon letters. They were given these names because when Arabs were dividing the alphabet, they used the sun and the moon as reference points. There are 14 letters each group. Just you can see now down here. And each group will be 14 letters. عدد حروف القمرية. The number of letters of moon will be 14 letters. وهي yes and Alice. Instead to say Alif, we say Hamza. But now Hamza and Alif, they came together. We say Alif, Ba, Jim, Ha, Kho, Ain, Ghain, Fa, Qaf, Kaf, Mim, Ha, Waw, and Ya. That's حروف القمرية. وعدد حروف الشمسية, the number of letters of the sun letters are 14 letters. And it is ta, tha, dal, dal, ra, za, sin, shin, sad, dad, da, dha, Lam and Noon. We will see in details the next lesson, inshallah. Did two table here, and we do next lesson. Just you want to know which letters are moon letters and which letters are sun letters. In Arabic, we call حروف القمرية وحروف الشمسية. Also, we said al-shamsiyya and al-qamariyya. Al-shamsiyya means that you see, it's al-shamsiyya lam no sukun. And the third letter has shadda. Al-qamariyya lam has a sukun and the third letter no shadda. That we will see in details, inshallah, by next lesson. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.